My name is Rana Shmaitelli. I'm from Lebanon, Beirut, and I'm the founder of The Little Engineer. It's a STEM education center for youth to teach young minds robotics, renewable energy, all kind of pre-engineering skills so that the kids can be ready for, you know, the major of engineering if they want to pursue this career. You know, I was not that good in, you know, management and financials. I was an entrepreneur with mechanical engineering background, but not with any business background. I was, you know, managing. I was fully aware how to manage my cash flow, but I was not strategic. I was an entrepreneur before Little Engineer. Little Engineer is my second venture. In between, when I closed the first business, I went to the MBA. And here where I collected the best, you know, blending between the technical side and the business side. And after that, I was very well skilled in financials and strategy, marketing, e-commerce. So all those skills let me better move in my entrepreneurial journey. With the Little Engineer, I moved very quickly, no fear, nothing at all, knowing the strategy. I recommend every entrepreneur to have the business, you know, assets before heading to any venture, or to partner, or to collaborate, or to have someone good in business on board. I'm not the one who's, you know, putting the nose in financials, but I have to read and I have to understand financials, and I know where I'm going and how I'm moving. Am I in a good position? So I should know how to read the financial statement and tell the audit or the accountant, hey, you have a mistake here. This is how strong we should be. My name is Rana Shmaitelli. I am an entrepreneur.